afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley. I'm sorry for the lighting, you guys. I'm coming to you with an unboxing of makeup products that I got from Marissa Taylor. I'm going to have her link on the bottom of my description box so you can go ahead and check her out. She does have a Valentine's Day giveaway going on at this time. And I want you guys to show some love and let her know that Shirley has sent you. This is her right here. She is just a beautiful person. And what I asked her on Snapchat was that she was about to toss away some makeup that was gently loved, and she had asked if it's a good idea for her to gift them out since they're pre-loved. And I told her absolutely that's fine, and that I'll just pay for shipping, and that's exactly what I did. So I'm going to do an unboxing to show you what I got from her. Here is the first palette, you guys. Right here. And I'll open it so I can show you that she barely used this. This one of the palettes here. Put this right here. Something burst, so I'll just be wiping them as I go. Here's Revolutions. Here's another eyeshadow. And I do love Revolutions a lot. And here's one here. Gently used. Look like it has barely been touched. And I told them, oh my gosh, don't trash them. Just send them to me since I'm so new to everything. I'll be able to play with makeup. A bit more. Here's a blush that has not been touched. Beautiful blush set. IBH Cosmetics. Here is another one, IBH Cosmetics. This is 28 eyeshadow. Need that concealer. IBH Cosmetics as well. This is the concealer 10 color palette. There we go. This one's gently used. This one's gently used. This one was untouched at all. Great things about this, so I can't wait to try it. And beautiful colors. This is of course what I love. This is Miami style. Here are some of the LA colors that you could check out in Dollar Tree that has not been touched. From Black Radiance. Finishing setting powder. So it's another setting powder, you guys. BB cream. Same color that I have, 340. This must have been the culprit that busted in the box. This is the LA Color eyeshadow. Okay. And here's another Wet n Wild that has not been opened. She was gonna toss all of that away.
Don't do it.
I think there's even sites that would take pre-loved items that all of these big YouTubers would be able to resell at. Has not been open, isn't that pretty? No, this gotta be it. Is this the one that opened? I think this is the one that probably busted. This is the NYX. Fake blush. Yeah, it has to be this. Oh, I think it busted. I think it was a setting powder. Let's see if the LA eyeshadow colors. Another LA color eyeshadow palette. Got two lipsticks. We're down to the last two items. This would be the Remy. Eyeliner. I can't see. And the final item, you guys, would be the Anastasia Dip Brow. Be in the color Ebony that she gently used. You guys, okay, that's my unboxing from Marissa. You guys, please check her out. She's just starting YouTube and she is a breath of fresh air. She's very sweet. And you guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. You guys be blessed and enjoy the afternoon. Well, enjoy the day. Bye.